in front corner, Minister GUC celebrates his beautiful wife's birthday as he dropped a beautiful birthday message for her. A social media has been set agog as the beautiful lady celebrates herself, and gospel lovers, lover of Christ, also took to their pages to celebrate this beautiful woman of God. This and more we will be discussing in this video, my beautiful people. You're welcome to my channel, I'm Ami React. Over here, I do gist, I do reactions and all that good stuff. Kindly do all by liking the video. Kindly do all by subscribing to the channel. Gospel Minister GUC, the man who sang, I put you in front of my melody. You are all that matters. Has Sino taken to his Instagram page to wish his beautiful wife, Untunkene, happy birthday. In his write-up, he said, happy birthday to my sizzling diesel. Thank you for choosing this journey with me, Nkim, my Akwa Ibom delight. You rock the robe of motherhood so gracefully, and you're such a delight to have. Thank you for your understanding. Thank you for being unique and rare. Thank you for allowing me serve Jesus. Thank you for loving Jesus the way you do. Your heart is second to none. Thank you for opening your heart and home to even people who aren't related to you. Thank you for the gift that you are to us, my dearest. Thank you for being there for me through thick and thin. Many see this great man, but you see a man helped and held up by God. There is nothing in this world I wouldn't burn bridges to get to you, my adorable wife and partner. You are so full of love, humility, and wisdom. I have seen you grow beyond what I can ever imagine. This is just the beginning of great things to come, my darling. Many more years to come with you, my love. You are truly exceptional. I love you dearly. This was the beautiful message Minister GUC, you know, penned down for his beautiful and adorable Untunkene. I hope I pronounced her name beautifully well. You all know over here, I have a thing for happy marriages. I celebrate them and I wish them the best. Happy birthday once more to the beautiful wife of Gospel Minister GUC. May you continue to live long and continually be a shield and a source of strength to the gospel minister. You know one thing about gospel ministers, if they make the mistake of marrying a wicked woman or a woman that will not help them fulfill purpose, that is the end of their ministry. That is why over here, you notice I'm always particular about the wives gospel ministers marry. Why? Because those women can either make or break them. Why? Because when the devil wants to get to a person, they go through the people who are closest to them. She took to her Instagram page to say, plus one and grateful, amazing God, your daughter is full of gratitude for the gift of a new life and year. Thank you for my surplus blessings. This year, the prayer for me is Psalm 87 verse 3. Glorious things are said of you. Unto Ikana Christopher, amen. Wow. I finally seen someone that also, you know, likes praying for themselves on their birthday. Yes, like I was saying earlier, my beautiful people, when the devil wants to bring down a gospel minister, when the devil wants to bring down a pastor, they go through most of the times their wives and those very close to them. That is why as a gospel minister, for a man, be careful of the woman you marry, and for a woman, be careful of the man you marry, because when the devil tries to, you know, gain access to you and is finding it hard, if the person close to you is not spirit filled, he will easily gain access to them, and that is the end. My lovelies, please feel free to tell the beautiful wife of Minister GUC Untunkene a happy birthday. We wish you all the best, ma May you live long and may your days on earth be blessed and fulfilled. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks for watching till this very point, my beautiful people. I'll see you in my next one, guys. Bye-bye.